You can't just walk through obsidian, you little fuck.
Trap the baby. The baby ostrich. Polar bear. Oh yeah, now you can't walk through obsidian. What a doofus. Maybe the global warming should melt the ice, huh? Just kidding, that's mean. It happens though, it's natural life. I can't bear to watch. Oh no. Oh, now he's just floating. He's a survivor.
Oh, bitch, I'll just fucking burn your ass.
He looks like a piggy. Polar bear bacon. Well, there you have it, folks.
Ooh, I wonder how much what would happen if I did lava all over the ice.
It would just melt it, huh? And then you have like a mini Hawaii.
A mini Hawaii. Hawaii.
Hawaii, kawaii.
Welcome to Hawaii. Poison rationality.
Now filming. Look at that. It's magical and magnetic. It's obsidian mini Titanic.
What I'm thinking about doing is have you see what I'm trying to do?
Sure, right. The base. Yeah. It's just not a square.
Level it up.
Bitch, I don't know.
This is Rob's character on Minecraft.
You just gotta make it like a flat on the top and then an inverted base. So the shorter sides should just come diagonal.
Flat on the top, so basically a pyramid in the water.
Not pyramid per se. The base has length.
Rectangles so, growing like bigger.
So okay, just delete those ones.
Okay.
And zoom up all the way, or just get up and all the way. So probably is that wide enough?
That's a pretty wide base. I mean, it'd just be for like. Would you have to tear down that ice cube?
No, we need that's the V won't be. It's either going to be a small-ass ship, because if we go wider lengthwise, then we can come down more.
It's a really long White Star cruise line.
So if you want to do that, say wide to the edge of that iceberg, so leftwise, and then we'll come down V, like diagonals on both sides, but there's going to be at least like 10 blocks on the base.
Beautiful Iceland paradise. Yeah.
So should I get rid of?
Get rid of the left side, all of just the left length.